Times reporter Mark Landler directed a volley of questions